Many people like to hide their cancer. I don't know why. Perhaps I am different, but when I was diagnosed with cancer, I had no problem telling to my friends or my family. Of course, I didn't like to tell my father because I knew that he will be sad. He will be worried about me. But it was nothing about myself that I want to hide from my friends. And I was so happy that I had them all around me. All of them came and, you know, it was a very good experience for me to talking to them, to accept their helping. You know, it was very great. But I have seen many, many people, everybody that have this problem. And sometimes you know accidentally or she wants to say you, but she says, don't say anyone about that. I don't want anyone to know. And this is something that people don't like. Perhaps they think that it makes them, you know, it makes them weak, or it decreases their strength or their power around their, you know, life and their business or everything. But people usually don't like to talk about that. And when it is about the end of life, I have this experience with my father-in-law, because he was very religious, but he also was very realistic. But we didn't want to tell him because we were afraid that he lose his hope. You know, one of the main reasons that people don't like to tell about their loved ones, for example, about their parents that have cancer diagnosis, they think that because cancer is a name that brings fear with itself, people, if they know that they have cancer, they lose their hope to challenge with that and to, you know, to yes, to challenge, to be able to encounter to that, or something like win that. This is something that is very, very usual in Iran. I see this both in my family and friends, you know, around me, and both in my work experience with people that I have been working with them. They don't like their parents, for example, know that what is the real diagnosis and what is the real time that they have.